guys, just finished up the second practice here at Texas Motor Speedway in the SciAps Racing Chevrolet. Finished up 29th, so we gained like a bunch of speed from first to second practice. I gave a little more gas, made it go faster, and we're just improving every practice. Thanks.